One of the toughest work moments for me was when I put a lot of effort into creating a detailed model, only to have the lead artist point out proportion mistakes during the review. They suggested redoing it, but the deadline had passed. Since that time, I always take this crucial yet simple step to make sure that what I'm doing is correct. Hello everyone, it's Yolo, and today we will be preparing and configuring the character sheet in Blender, also known as character projections. We're going to make things super smooth and easy. But wait, there's more. I've got a nice bonus for you. Character projections display in front, back and side view, so you won't have to worry about proportions. You'll find the link in the video description. They're available for everyone. No need to sign up or go through any other hassle. Let's get started with Blender. Switch to the front view and drag the image into the Blender window. Do the same for the back and side view. Now it's time to think about the perfect height for our character. Since I'm making the character for Unreal Engine 5, the standard character height is 180 cm. But we're working on a female character, so let's make her slightly shorter. To make life simpler, create a cube and scale to what feels right. You can check the object size right here. Now, before scaling, let's change the pivot point to 3D cursor and scale the cube a bit to make our girl shorter. Don't forget to keep all images at the same size for a perfect fit. Let's take a couple steps to ensure these projections don't bother us while sculpting. Make the images transparent and also enable the Only Axis Align checkbox. Organization is the key. I've created a special collection for our images, making it easy to show or hide them whenever we want. And if you check this thingy, you won't be able to select them. With all the preparation done, it's time to dive into the sculpting process. Let's create something nice together.